Hello children, today we are going to do word problems on rational numbers. Let us start. From the sum of 4 by 9 and minus 6 by 18, subtract 7 by minus 12. Now here in this question, there are two operations involved. That is, you have to do sum, that means addition, and you also have to do subtraction. So, from the sum of this and this. So first we will find out what is the sum of 4 by 9 and minus 6 by 18. Okay. Now we know children, sum means addition. So what we will do, we will put here addition sign. Now before a number, there should be only one sign, but there are two signs here. So we will make it into one sign. Plus into minus is minus 6 by 18. Next step, check whether the denominators are equal or find LCM. So the denominators are not equal. So we have found the LCM and the LCM is 18. So I have to convert both these fractions with denominator as 18. So 9 2s are 18, therefore 4 2s are 8 minus 18 1s are 18, so 6 1s are 6. So my answer is 2 by 18. So the sum of this and this is giving you answer 2 by 18. So I can say that instead of this line, the sum of 4 by 9 and minus 6 by 18 is giving you what answer? 2 by 18. So now read the question. From 2 by 18, subtract 7 by minus 12. And we have learned that in subtraction, whatever number comes after from, that only we will take first. Right? So our next step is, we will write here, after this, 2 by 18. So from 2 by 18, subtract. Subtract means minus 7 by minus 12. 7 by minus 2. So here, now whenever the denominator is carrying a negative sign, we just shift it to the numerator and we will keep the denominator free of negative sign. So now before this number, there are two negatives. So we will make it into one sign. Minus into minus is plus 7 by 12. So now here if you see, the denominators are not equal, so we have to take LCM. The LCM of 18 and 12 is 36. So we have to convert them into equivalent fractions with denominator as 36. 18 2s are, so 2 2s are 4. 12 3s are 36. So 7 3s are 21. So if you add, it comes 25 by 36. And this is your final answer. Okay children, now you understood how to do step by step. So now let us go to the next sum. The sum of two rational numbers is minus 15 by 16. So if one number is 5 by minus 4, find the other. Now here they have given the sum of two rational numbers. So the sum means we have to add two numbers. So when I am adding these two rational numbers, my answer is means what? It will give you the result equal to minus 5 by 16. Right? Now, if one of the number is 5 by minus 4. So here they are telling one number is 5 by minus 4. Find the other. So we don't know what is that other number. So we will make it as x. Now children, in this addition, you always remember, you can place this x anywhere. You can keep this x here also. You can keep the x here also. Because 2 plus 3 is also 5. 3 plus 2 is also 5. Now I will keep here. Now what have I learnt in this previous sum? That there should be no negative sign in the denominator. So I will shift this negative sign on top. Now I will keep x here in the left hand side and this is right hand side. Any number before equal to is called left hand side and any number after equal to is called right hand side. So I will keep x here, minus 5 by 16 in right hand side as it is. So when I take this minus 5 by 4 here, it will become plus 5 by 4. Hope you understood, children. Now again, if you see here also, the denominators are not equal. So let us find the LCM of 16 and 4. It will be 16. So 16 ones are and 4 fours are. So minus 5 into 1 is minus 5. 5 fours are is 20. 1 plus 1 minus, we subtract and put the sign of greater. So now if you see 20 minus 15. Now 1 plus 1 minus, so you will subtract and put the sign of greater number. So your answer is x is equal to 5 by 16. So hope you understood the sum, children. Bye for now. If you like the video, press the like button.